Hey everybody, welcome back to the Outerloper run. So we're just about ready to go. We've survived our night of food poisoning. Did a little bit of stuff, brewed up some coffee and some teas, and I think we're just about to go. I shouldn't have moved then from the fire. Hopefully I'm back at a similar spot. I think we're about to go. Did check that guy on the way in. Just stepping wide, checking what the wolf situation is. They can be right here. Yeah, sometimes they can be out in the ice, sometimes they can be in the little town bit. It's kind of a little bit horses for courses, horses for horses. Oh, I don't know how that saying goes. Which way you go, which way you decide to go. Don't hear anyone. Cheese error. Cheese errors always seem to get me. There's a rabbit, that's what I could hear moving. Sneaky rabbit, sounding like predators. So yeah, it took me a little bit longer to cross Coastal Highway to get to this point than I had hoped. I feel like we should probably also rest up a little bit more in normal batch of conditioning before we try and take on Scorpion in the cave. Also 100% remember if there's a crafting table in this mine as well. So I can't remember what loops around where and what goes where, if one was a dead end or not. Unfortunately we can't visit the Rakan. Can't do any more forging. It's indoors. There's a load screen. So we can only really visit the mines and the church. Ooh, don't put that out.
This will come in handy.
I'm just gonna drop 10 of these. Here in the middle. So I don't really know the loot table super well, but I think we've exhausted all the opportunities of finding a maglins. Don't really need need a pry bar, but I'll take it. So I don't think there's any... I don't think there's any mag lens we can find in outdoor areas. Unless there's some that I don't know about, but like I said, I don't know the loot tables, but all the ones I've seen other people get, or have ever got myself, don't seem to have popped up in the outdoor areas. Which is sad. It is the lot of an outerloper, limited to the matches and fire strikers you can find in the world. Yeah. 12 torches. That is a lot of torches. We can definitely drop some weight there. There's so many pieces of coal in this world.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
12 of those. How are we doing food-wise there? Still got our well-fed bonus. Got an extra pry bar. Extra can. Dropped most of our other heavy stuff, didn't we? Some... few of those. Nothing fun hiding there. Okay. There's still a bunch of things we can do out here during this day. Try some places for some loot. Try and find some food. Definitely be sleeping in a mine tonight. Try and get a bunch of recovery. Don't think we'll sleep in the church. Just really want to get a full 10 hours sleep. Need to get a bit more tired for that to be useful for us. Katie's corner just yet. Somewhere along here is a chance of a deer carcass,
starving.
But... and it's there, so that might be... our... wind... is Where's the wind coming from? Which way? Anywhere that's sheltered. Apparently it's sheltered here. I'm not sure from what. Not sheltered now. Now sheltered. What am I doing? Try and just make a little fire. Mainly so we don't get too cold. We could probably cook on this one, but we could also just take it inside the church.
Come on, little fire.
Now, I did
Come
leave on. The hacksaw behind for weight, so we can't do the fastest cutting of this.
Perfect.
Probably still not going to get quite warm, but... Okay, we'll add a couple of sticks. Redo with half a litre of water, because I don't think we've got... Oh, we're doing okay for water. So some more sticks or anything. Near vicinity. Don't know if it's worth trying to pull anything off this. I doubt we'd be staying here long enough to make use of that. I think we'll leave it. Now can we... Should be able to get by for the next little bit. Like that. Up. Take a few torches. Partly I need to turn back into sticks, but you know. Not the damn good torches at the moment, so. One more. We'll take this fire inside the church. See if we can get some more rabbits and do a little bit more cooking. It's turned into really quite a nice day. Not carrying anything. -3 degree day. I don't think we've had anything that warm in a very long time. And I know we're getting the a little bit of the buff from the torch, but wow, it's the warmest this outerloop has felt in a while. We'll come back and visit you in a minute, Rabbit. That. Let's go back out here and just a few sticks for the moment. Put on the leader. We'll cook a reishi. OK, case we need it for warming. We don't really, I don't think, at the moment, but... sewing primer. We should get a little bit more reading in. Carrying a few...
This will come in handy.
Damn it. Ruined. Okay. Dare I add a piece of coal? It can't even yet. Mostly trying to just be warm enough to... think about finding some rabbits. Figure out where this guy comes, wants to come back down. Yeah, I knew you were gonna try and do something like that.
I say I hate being cold. So what do you do?
Come on, suspicious rabbit. Should have been dropping that the whole time. Minutes, see if we can find another rabbit. Surprise!
Did
you get there? It's fine. Now, I don't think there's going to be another rabbit just magically floating around here. I have a rock this time. Get an idea of some birch I can see here, but I had a feeling there was some potential birch bark around, but maybe where the birch trees are. I don't really think there's any here. I might have been misremembering. That may or may not show up. Definitely not getting tired enough today, though. Apparently we're loading up on the weight, though. What's taking up all of our weight? Torches. Torches are a lot of it. Probably lots of fuel as well, but should have started at the worst one. Try and read for an hour. And I hope that we can drop this book in the next couple of days. Which makes me think, what are our skills doing? So our mending is really low. The only thing it's really about to turn over is the carcass harvesting. Probably should have been making some more water while we did that. Let's do that. Got plenty of coal at the moment, so another blizzard coming in. How many hours on that? 639 minutes to get that many planks. I think it's 846 calories. We got a bunch of calories. Just in case we get stuck here for a while. Just finish off that book as a way of getting tired as well. Another 1.5 liters. Food wise, we're okay currently. Let me finish off that mending book as a way to get tired. Sink there. Might wait till that's done. Turn down two sets of these. And did we have? Is that a full cup of tea? Let's do this so I don't forget. Two more liters. Time on that. Excuse me. Should be able to just read for one more hour. Get this book done and drop that bunch of weight. Get up from the moment.
I'm not carrying much more.
2 hours on that. And drop that there. Going to need to eat shortly. Seems a bit silly to waste a fire. Still need to be more tired. Read some about fishing.
I'm gonna need to eat soon.
Oh, there goes the blizzard, which is good. Well, it's on its way out, shall we say. Morning, so we still need to try and sleep for 10 hours. Should take us through the end of the thing. I think it's about as... We won't quite get 10, we might get 8. I think we'll call that... Let's drink that one anyway. Partly for the calories. I think we've got way better torches. I don't really know if I need to leave that there for sticks if we need them. That one's okay. That'll do for the moment. It's the wolf sounding bird. Into this cave we go. Loot this and sleep after that.
I think I can use this.
Which way is the dead end? This is the dead end.
I wonder if I can drop any of this gear.
Drop it all at the other end. extra fire striker. Well, no, it's no mag lens, but can only help us. Haven't used any of our fire strikers yet, but actually, that's a good question. Like, I sort of tend to save them, think of them as my emergency backup for if the matches go, but
right now.
I don't know, like, there might be a better tactic, so anyone's got a specific tactic for what they do with the fire striker, you know, I'd definitely like to hear it. Should we drop? Oh, we actually picked up a bunch of these at some point. This might be a turn down, stuffing it for the weight at the moment, but we'll have to come back here. Tear a lot of those things down. So I have a lot of torches. Metal is actually taking a bit as well. Alright, so as long as we stay fed, mind being under 35, just in case the well fed drops. And I think, you know, definitely keep making lots of water. It gets us close. Food poisoning again. Eat the second stale chocolate bar. 686. Going to drink the full tea. Eat another one of those. Bunch of calories. And we'll try and sleep for 10 hours. It'll take us into the late afternoon. Hopefully the weather is good. We should have recovered enough condition, and hopefully we can take on Scruffy. The weather sounds terrible. Didn't get back as much as I would have hoped.
I can just look at this out, but it doesn't sound good.
It's that thing where the sound doesn't catch up when you go outside. I think what we'll do is eat a couple more of these. And we shall, where does it live? One of these. We shall read about fishing for an hour and check the weather. And do that in increments and just check until we can
starving.
Make a move. A bit nicer. Don't mind it being a bit nicer again. Roll the dice on another hour of reading.
Hmm.
foggy, not as cold. Just checking if I hear the bear. Listening for sounds. All right. Can we get over this? Don't know, I always have this problem. It's a big drop. It's all right though. I snuck in here before starting on with no matches, and there wasn't a wolf. I think in this regard, I'm just trying to think. Am I going with a lit torch? I'm going to make a little bit of a plan here. I think I have enough. So let's, before we get too carried away. Need something so we don't put that as extraction. Going crouched.
Oh, I could eat a horse.
Or we could just go in walking. See what happens. That's where Scruffy would appear, that other little bit up there, I think. There she is. I panicked and didn't use the actual torch, but my fire striker. We'll see if this still works out. She might still eat our face.
Come on, little fire. Come on.
Because I should have also used...
Perfect.
That's what I'm thinking. She'll continue to get scared. Hopefully she actually ran that way and not up this way. She'll continue to get scared by the fire. Oh, so much faster coming up here when you're not stumbling in the dark. Can't see in there. I might do something sneaky here. And just light another torch, another one here. Never really tried all this before. Just in case the one downstairs goes out. I might have misthought about how to do all this.
Well, that didn't work.
Trying to be too clever by half. I think that other fire downstairs would go out pretty shortly. Hoping to just see her walk in front of this. Ah, she knows I drew one of those. Oh, there's a horrible noise. I'm not sure what that noise is, and hopefully I can make it go away. It sounds like a bug. I think it's the bow draw noise. Wow, that's really annoying. More bits of light. It's not working out to be very easy to shoot her unawares. One more minute till we can add coal. I thought I could trick her quite a bit easier than this. Tricky bit is seeing her. Let's just make sure this fire goes for a while, hey? One good shot. without actually getting too scared by the torches, but so I can see her. Come on, Scruffy, get closer. I have shot her before from in the entrance and just feel the fire there, but I thought I could be a little bit sneakier this time and get her from up high. It's turning out to be a little bit more challenging. I already put one arrow down there. Show yourself. Keep going in the dark. Come on, closer. Come on. Apologies, this is taking so long.
Man, all I can think about is food.
Pathway. Oh, she got close. Okay, so this is probably the place to do it. That's where she's running back and forth to. Okay. She's lost where I am. Hey, that's how I should have done it all along. There is Scruffy gone. There's my arrow, there's my arrow. Okay. So, we get a better torch. I'm pretty sure, did I check both of those? Okay. Get our other arrow back. Alright, so I thought about trying to take her out from above. Wasn't very clever at all. But actually lighting that fire behind me probably did save my life a couple of times. So you see there was no bedroll up in that one, so it would probably be in the fish processing plant then. So somewhere down here is an arrow. Was it just one or did I fire a couple down here? I threw a lot of torches. Such a dark and mysterious area this one, isn't it? About to get hungry. We'll eat some leftover deer. No extra treasures here. The other fire is still going. I doubt we will. How long will that last? Will that last long enough for us to get this off by knife? Or will we run out of light? Still going.
Man, I could eat anything.
About to eat some wolf leftovers. Yes, this way. Scruffy does know the path up here. If you aim at her down there, by the looks of it. Power left on that. How much have you got? 1.9. Can we get that in time? I feel like maybe not guaranteed. That's faster. Definitely enough. Just made it.
I would drink almost anything about now.
Good to know. I'm about to run out of calories, so hopefully this other one up here is done. D7. It's trickling down. About to eat another cattail at the top. An hour, a little bit on that. Maybe we'll add that bit of fur. And research that last hour. I think we'll just get there. Oh, so there we have it. We came in here, we took on Scruffy, stole her leftovers. We have made it to 57 days. 56 days. All on Outerloper. 42% of the world discovered. And 23 days Timberwolf. Everyone else has only had a few little handfuls a day. Mountain Town was 10. 26 wildlife bow hits. 35 shots. I'll take that. 51 wolf close encounters. 14. Only one wolf struggle, but 14 wolves killed. 2 bears killed. One moose. Apparently only 2 deer. That's all we've hunted is 2 deer, but we've been living off rabbits by the looks of it. And, yeah, we've actually done, you know, kind of fairly well. I think we were a lot warmer before, but a lot of our clothes need some serious repairs for them to be in tip-top condition. Our cloth has always been a bit of a big problem. We're up to 6 pieces now, and there were a few pieces we left in that mine. So maybe we'll try and get this run to 100 days. We've done most of the really adventurous things. I think the only thing we really haven't done is a full tour of Hush River Valley and Broken Railroad. I don't think we've done anything either. So I think we'll call this the end of the episode. Hope you enjoyed it. It was a little bit slower paced than me standing there trying to shoot Fluffy, but yeah, we got there in the end. Had to think our way through it. Alright, I'll see you next time.